And to wear this month, I decided to go off that because one of the most difficult struggles in my high school career was when my father was diagnosed with colon cancer. And it was really hard for us. He went through, I believe, 2 surgeries and 3 rounds of chemo. And that was very hard for our family. And so I just wanted to, in honor of this month, dedicate this piece to all of the people who felt the sting of cancer, whether it was first, like, through themselves or through somebody that they love. And I would especially like to dedicate it to my father. I hope to show him this very soon. And I'm just so incredibly proud of him and how strong